During this 3-minute video, you'll witness the performance of Cobra's new DSP 9200BT radar detector during an encounter with a mobile K-band photo enforcement vehicle in El Mirage, Arizona. This mobile photo radar system is designed by Redflex Traffic Systems, transmitting in the K-band radar spectrum at 24.061 GHz. Here on the roof of the vehicle is the K-band radar antenna, set at approximately 30-degree angle. Also here in the rear of the vehicle, you'll notice a pair of digital cameras that will take your photo if you're speeding as you're approaching the vehicle. And then in the front, you'll see two more cameras and a video camera. Because of the low power output used by these type of photo radar guns, and because of the extreme angle they're pointed, they're very difficult for most radar detectors to detect in time, so you can take action to avoid an expensive speeding ticket. Now in June of this year, Cobra Electronics merged with Escort Electronics to form a new company called Cedar Electronics Holdings. Because of this merger, many of Cobra's newest lineup of detectors, such as the new DSP 9200, include Escort's patented digital signal processing technology, which enables Cobra's newest detectors to sniff out and properly identify and alert to low-powered digital police radar devices used by police agencies around the world today, while also giving the detector the ability to filter out those annoying false alerts caused by adaptive cruise control and blind spot sensors that also operate on K-band and installed on most new cars today. You'll notice during this video that we also have a second radar detector, the Beltronics STIR Plus, which first alerts to the photo radar van and then a few seconds later to the Cobra DSP 9200BT alerts approximately 95 feet from the photo radar van's location. Now, because of the digital signal processing technology developed by Escort and shared with both the Cobra DSP 9200 and the Beltronics STIR Plus, both detectors were able to provide us with just enough warning of this mobile photo radar speed trap, while also both having the ability to filter out all the background noise caused by all those other vehicles around us, which were equipped with the K-band collision avoidance systems. Now, if you do have any questions about any of our speeding ticket avoidance products and or reviews, I welcome you to contact us 24/7 at my personal email address at radarroy@radarbusters.com or by visiting our website at radarbusters.com to view our other videos and reviews. This is Radar Roy from radarbusters.com. Thanks for watching, and please remember, drive safe, drive smart, but most of all, drive protected.